Having to be able to block a shot, you know, it comes with timing. It comes with having a feeling for, you know, what's about to happen. And you have to be able to see, you know, what's about to happen before it actually happens. And then you also have to have the talent to be able to actually go block the shot, you know. There's a lot that comes into it. It's a small window. It's a small window of opportunity. Go to hatmakers.euroleague.net to find out more.